Time now, just about 6:02 on your Monday morning. AirTracker 5 over a fire right now in East Cleveland. Not a lot of information coming in, but you can see that structure is fully engulfed. I'm not sure. I don't know if I see any lines run for water, but firefighters are there, emergency crews. Not exactly sure. Oh, there's a line right there. Okay. So actively fighting this fire. East Cleveland will bring you the latest as we get updates here on Good Morning Cleveland.